Float tanks. Right. Float tanks is that's the real meditation. That's meditation advanced. If you want a vacation from life and an ability to step back and really look at yourself, yeah, you could sit in the corner and you could just do it that way. And there's nothing wrong with doing it that way. There's nothing wrong with going out on a hill and sitting and just overlooking a beautiful field and taking in nature and meditating in that way. That's a meditation in and of itself.
Sure.
It's almost like an energy absorption. Like you're taking like some power off the battery, like you're feeding it. You're feeding off of it. But the float tank is where it's at, man. And those fucking things are exploding now. People are realizing it now for the first time in decades how important those things are. There was this big story that I printed the other day about the basketball team, the Golden State Warriors. They use it every week.
Makes sense.
They're like, dude, the fucking biggest one in the world just opened up in Pasadena.
Yeah, just float.
Float Lab just opened up one in Westwood. They opened up a big location in Westwood. They're exploding now. They're everywhere.